Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are 4 corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes. Hey, it's Lester. I don't listen to my messages, but I probably listen to yours. Do with that as you will.
I ain't got much time left.
Yo. Hey, beautiful. How you doing? You been following my bleeds, huh? Smart girl.
Already,
it's an art opening, and a bunch of my Usos are gonna be over there.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
So I'll call you tonight with the details then. All right.
Better appreciate this shit. Damn, I ain't got much time left. Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.